challenge just to be here and to do something. Thank you. That's very kind. This is a new song for me. Some of you recognize it as a Bob Seger song. The song came off his Silver Bullet album back around 1980. And I actually bought the album back in those days and eventually wanted to get around to learning the song. The thing that prompted me to do it, I took a little tour down on Martha's Vineyard to do a couple open mics there towards the end of August. And I got a great bus system and I rode around on the bus, and while I was on the bus, they were playing some music and I hear the second song I'm about to do. And the voice, I never made the connection, but I realized it was the same artist, Bob Seger. And this is a much earlier song. The Shame on the Moon piece that you just heard me do, he did it in 1980. And this one goes back to 1972, which brings back a lot of memories of a different time and place. And I'll try to do it some justice.